Yeah, there was just a lot of constant bickering. Would have been nice if they actually talked about, you know, the things that they wanted to get across, and they only did just a very small amount. But yeah, it was kind of frustrating to watch. I mean, it kind of ended up the way that I thought it would be, you know, Trump trying to be real strong alpha male, and Biden trying to get in on that, but it was just too hard for him to get a word in edgewise, it seemed.
I feel like they weren't necessarily talking to the people, they were just like attacking one another, and like it's about the people, and I feel like they're both losing sight of that. Biden tried, but they both still were just arguing with one another and not staying on topic.
It was kind of embarrassing, honestly. I don't really get that into politics, but just to be an American person and those are the options and the way they handled themselves was pretty ugly.
It was a bit of a kind of a fist fight, so to speak, you know, kind of a brawl. I didn't think it was especially useful for getting at the topics that the public could need, and that's for both sides.
The whole integrity of the entire debate was kind of odd.
I think I've made up my mind and I've seen enough.